What's going on, y'all? My name's Justin Nelson. I am part owner of Reclaimed Outdoors, if y'all do not know. And today I'm going to be doing the devotion or word, whatever you want to call it. I had a couple things in mind throughout the week that I wanted to talk about, and I couldn't get myself to go on with it. It's like, and I started trying to dig deeper. It was like, it ain't what I need to talk about. I started thinking about some stuff that has happened to me through the years and to other ones that I know. What I'm going to talk about is the story of Job. If y'all haven't read that book in the Bible or heard the story, basically he's a man that had all kind of money, all kind of wealth, land, you name it, he had it. Well, the devil came to God and was like, let me test him, let me show you that he's gonna betray you. And God said, okay. So God allowed it, and he said, but you cannot kill him. So the devil went to doing all kinds of stuff, taking away his cattle, his land. He even killed his kids. And it goes on and on. And the whole time everybody's telling Job, you know, just curse God. He's the one that caused all this. And Job never would. He said, even though he slay me, I will trust in thee. And I started thinking about that on the way. And, you know, this is a pencil. Number two pencil. Everybody knows about it, okay? And I started thinking about this right here. A simple pencil. And let's just start naming some stuff that's happened. You know, let's say you're going through a divorce. That's a big cut right on the outside. It's just a big, huge gap. It hurts, you know? What about your family letting you down? You know, that's major. Like, you know, somebody you trust, that's a big cut, you know? And you start asking God, why am I going through this? Why is this happening? So you keep going, and who knows, you might even have a really close friend that knows everything about you, turn their back on you and say, you know, I'm done with you. That's a painful thing, you know. Before you know it, you get all these scars, depression, addictions, anger, and who knows, before long you might even get broke. But I'm going to tell you this, God put something inside you that won't ever get affected, and it's up to you to let that keep going. Use all these scars as ways to reach people, to reach others, and to better yourself, because no matter what's inside of you will continue to write your story. No matter the pain, the hurt, the anger, the disappointment, all of it will continue to be wrote. Long as you put God first, he will help you through it all. And it don't matter what comes your way, all the pain, you will think that you have been through it all. You reach the end. But I'm here to tell you that what's on the inside will continue to be there, and it will continue to write your story. As long as you put God first, he put something in every one of us that he has planned. He knew it before we was even in the picture. He had it all planned out. God knows the beginning from the end. And today, I just want y'all to know that you're worth something, even though you're broke, you're hurt, you don't think anybody's there. You're worth something. Just know that God loves you no matter the circumstance. He will always be with you. He'll be inside of you. But it's up to you to let him write your story. Because if you start letting him write your story, it's unreal what could happen. All them failures and all that can turn into great greatness. if that's even a way to put that. A lot of y'all don't know that I was adopted twice, and I had been through so much stuff that I had all kind of bitter questions, all kinds of stuff. I don't want to get into that because that's a whole different video for another time. But finally, I just let go and was like, God, you put something inside me. You put me here for a reason, and I want you to write my story. And I'm telling you, you're going to have ups and you're going to have downs. All kinds of stuff's going to happen. But let me tell you, God knows what he put inside you, and he knows what you can handle and what you can't handle. So with all that being said, I know this is kind of a little different, but I got a lot of stuff going on right now that I'm praying about for others and for myself. And it just made me realize that no matter what's going on, no matter how bad it looks, God's inside of me, leading my path and knowing what I can handle, what I can't. So when you have that question of why is this happening, just remember that God knows everything. He knows everything that's going on. I hope it helps somebody. It really made me start thinking about no matter what happens, you let God in, what's inside will start to show.